today we are at the Blind Alley Cafe. I read a little bit about it online, and from what I've heard, they start off with two raccoons that they had as rescues, and they wanted to take them with them when they went to work. And so it didn't really start off as a raccoon cafe, but it's kind of turned into a raccoon cafe. So they have three raccoons and a corgi, so we're gonna go have some coffee and meet the pets. Blind Alley Raccoon Cafe, and we got on bus 150 because we were going to go to this, it's like a creek. It's supposed to have a lot of cool bridges and things. I don't know, I found it on Google, and we ended up going the opposite direction, but we're gonna go check out the Han River because we ended up close to it, so that's where we're headed right now.